Students, we discuss about gastrulation in the embryonic development. Gastrulation, it is with the cell movement establish three germinal layers which are called ectoderm, mesoderm and endoderm. Student, blastocyst develops into embryonic disc. Embryonic disc goes to the another development, sequential development, that is called gastrulation. Okay, which one is goes to the gastrulation? Student, embryonic disc goes to the next process, that is called gastrulation. In this gastrulation, cells shows movement and establish, these are the more number of the cells establish three germinal layers. These are ectoderm, mesoderm, endoderm. Student, cells move to occupy their definite position. Student, cells moves and occupy their original spaces, original or definite places and definite position. And cell movement occurs during gastrulation. Student, cells present in the embryonic disc goes to the division and more number of the cells are produced. These are the cells shows the movement and goes to their definite position. And these are entire the process of cellular movement is occurs during gastrulation, at the time of the gastrulation. Student, morphogenetic movements, cellular movement is also called morphogenic movement because it leads to initiation of the morphogenesis. Student, gastrulation, in the process of the gastrulation, that shows the, that is with the morphogenesis. Okay, student. And product of gastrulation, one of the product is formed after the gastrulation, that is called gastrula. Embryonic disc goes through the gastrulation. Okay, one of the product is formed after the gastrulation. Product of the gastrulation is called gastrula. Okay, student. Next, archenteron is cavity. Okay, gastrula, if you observe gastrula, that is the gastrula shows a cavity in the inner part. Inner part is without the cells. Middle part without the cells. That is the cavity is called archenteron. Okay, archenteron. Cavity occurs inside the gastrula. Archenteron is the cavity occurs inside the part of the gastrula. It is future alimentary canal. It is the future food tube, future gut. Okay, future alimentary canal and opens outside through the blastopore. Enter the archenteron with the help of the pore-like arrangement on the outer surface of the gastrula. Archenteron opens to the outside by the help of the pore, that is called blastopore. Student, next, cells of inner cell mass, already you know about the inner cell mass. Cells of the inner cell mass arranged to form flat embryonic disc. Student, already you know about this. What about the embryonic disc? Inner cell mass goes to the formation of the embryonic disc. That is, the embryonic disc consists two types of the regions or the layers. These are epiblast and the hypoblast. Embryonic disc later differentiate into two layers. Outer epiblast, embryonic disc consists outer epiblast and inner hypoblast. Okay, student, cuboidal epithelial cells present in the hypoblast, and epiblast that consist columnar epithelial cells. Inner hypoblast act as endoderm. It is the cells present in the hypoblast functions as endoderm in three germinal layers. First endoderm is appears. First it forms the endoderm. Okay students, in three germinal layers which are called ectoderm, mesoderm, endoderm. Okay, embryonic disc which shows the hypoblast, these are the cells constitutes the endoderm. Endoderm is firstly appears. Okay, formation of three germinal layers are necessary. Without the germinal layers, there is no morphogenesis and there is no parts of the development of parts of embryo. There is no organogenesis. Okay, there is no development, differentiation of the organs, parts in the developed fetus. Okay, next student, endoderm already. You know, endoderm, it is the first layer to grow on sides. Okay, endoderm, first layer to grow on sides, it is possible by the division of the cells to grow on sides to form covering blastocoel. Student, blastocoel, already you know about the blastocoel. Blastocoel, entire the blastocoel is covered with the endoderm and forms a tube-like structure. By the covering of the blastocoel, endoderm that forms the tube-like arrangement. Okay, this is called gut tract, gut tube of the embryo. Okay student, elementary canal or the food tube, gut tube of the embryo it is called. Okay, endoderm that covers the blastocoel and arranged as a tube-like structure, that is called gut tract of embryo. Next student, epiblast, embryonic disc that consists epiblast. Hypoblast, epiblast. Epiblast forms both ectoderm, mesoderm. Epiblast, the cells present in the epiblast forms both ectoderm and mesoderm. Epiblast cells proliferate. Proliferate means rapid production. Epiblast cells proliferate to form cellular elevation. The cells present in the epiblast goes to the division or proliferation, okay, and shows the cellular elevation, growing structure. Cellular elevation, that is called primitive streak. Okay, that is called primitive streak. Along the longitudinal axis of the embryonic disc, the cells present in the epiblast forms a line-like structure, forms a line-like arrangement. That is the first line, hence it is called primitive streak. It is the first line-like arrangement in the development. So it is called primitive streak. Okay, one of the furrow is formed in the inner part, in the middle part, that is longitudinal furrow like structure, that is called primitive groove. Either sides of the primitive streak also forms the primitive folds. One of the node like structure appears at the first part of the primitive streak. It is also thickened, that is called primitive node or Ensign's node. Okay student, these are the differentiations of the primitive streak by the cells of the epiblast. Primitive streak provides space. Primitive streak gives space, provides space for the migration of the future mesoderm cells, mesodermal cells. Okay, student? So, mesoderm is also produces. Student? Next, ectoderm. What about the ectoderm, student? What about the three types of the germinal layers? Which are the parts or produces from the these three germinal layers? In this first one, if you observe ectoderm, ectoderm from the ectoderm, outer epithelium of the body, outer epithelium of the body. This is produces from ectoderm. Okay, air, body air. Okay, nails. Nails. Students, limbs are ends with the nails. These are nails. And enamel of teeth. Enamel of teeth. Okay. And lens of eye. Lens of eye. And inner ear. Inner ear. Nasal epithelium or olfactory epithelium. These all are produces from ectoderm, student. Next, neural tube. Neural tube. Neural tube also formed from the ectoderm. This is the neural tube gives brain and spinal cord and motor nerves. Motor nerves. Okay, student, brain, spinal cord, motor nerves are produces from the ectoderm by the formation of the neural tube. And the neural crest. Ectoderm also produces neural crest. This is the neural crest gives ganglia and adrenal medulla and dentin of teeth. Okay, student. Next, another mesoderm. What about the mesoderm? Which are the parts produces from the mesoderm? Notochord. Notochord, student. In higher chordates or the vertebrates, this is the notochord is develops into vertebral column or the backbone. Okay, student. Protochordates, that shows the notochord. Notochord develops from the mesoderm layer. And lining of the thoracic cavity. Thoracic cavity, entire the thoracic cavity, inner surface of the thoracic cavity lines with the mesoderm. And lining of the abdominal cavity. Inner part, inner surface of the abdominal cavity lines with the mesoderm. And circulatory system, student, heart, blood vessels such as arteries, veins, blood capillaries, and body with lymphatic system, lymph vessels, lymphatic ducts. Okay, student, these all are related with the circulatory system, produces from mesoderm. Next, somites. Somites. Somites are produces from mesoderm. These are appeared as a cuboidal blocks, produces from mesoderm. Somites gives skeletal muscles in the body. Skeletal muscles. Muscles attaches to the bony parts. Skeletal muscles and bone and cartilage and dermis, connective tissue. These are all produces from the mesoderm by the somites. And organs of the urogenital system. Students, urinary system that consists of different parts and reproductive system that consists of different parts. Okay, these are produces from the mesoderm, like ureter, ovaries, oviduct. Student, these are produces from mesoderm. Next, endoderm. Endoderm, it is the inner germinal layer. Epithelium of the respiratory tract. Inner surface of the respiratory tube, respiratory tract. Epithelium of respiratory tract. Urogenital system. Urogenital system. Some amount of the urogenital system. Parts of the urogenital system. Urogenital means urinary and reproductive system. Urogenital. Some parts of the urogenital system also produces from endoderm. Next, pharynx. Pharynx. Okay. It is the part of the gut. Anterior or primitive part of the gut. Pharynx. Liver and pancreas. These are produces from the endoderm. Okay, student.